Hero MotoCorp has launched the BS6 compliant Hero HF Deluxe in India, with prices starting at ₹55,925 for the self-start alloy wheel variant, and the idle start-stop or the i3S variant is priced at ₹57,250. The new Hero HF Deluxe gets a fuel-injected engine with X-Sense technology that offers 9% better fuel efficiency and better acceleration as well. The new engine makes 7.94 brake horsepower, and the peak torque rating is of 8.05 Nm. The bike commands over 60% market share in the 100cc motorcycle segment. Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India has emerged as the single highest volume contributor to Honda Motor Corporation in the last financial year, marking the 70th anniversary of motorcycle mass production. Honda Motor Corporation has announced that the brand has reached the 40 crore milestone in cumulative global motorcycle production since 1949. HMSI contributed 58.8 lakh units in Honda's global two-wheeler production between April 2018 and March 2019, contributing 28.2% of Honda's global production. In second place is Indonesia, while Vietnam takes the third spot. Petrol and diesel prices continue to increase because of the rise in crude oil prices in the international market. Petrol prices have increased for the third consecutive day, while the rise in diesel price has continued for the sixth consecutive day. State-run oil marketing companies increased the price of petrol by 10 paise in Delhi, Mumbai and Chennai, and 9 paise per litre in Kolkata. The price of diesel has again been increased by 18 paise in Delhi and Kolkata, while by 19 paise per litre in Mumbai and Chennai.
We've had 15 years of sheer leadership bringing you the very best of the world of wheels. If you like the best, subscribe to our channel.